3 days in the tomb, you made holy the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal body. Grant that our brethren may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your life will see light, and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Because God has chosen to call our brother Raul from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth, for we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for he is risen, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise up his body on the last day. And let us pray together as Jesus Christ. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation.
Fight and faith united to your
We now conclude our services. On behalf of the family, I'd like to take this opportunity to sincerely thank the Father for the prayers, the offering of the Mass this morning, and the prayers here in Raul's final resting place. I want to thank all the pallbearers, all the officers from the different divisions and the cities for being here in participation and helping the family through this hour of sorrow. Special thanks to each and every one of you for your participation and contribution in the funeral service this morning. We now conclude our services as the immediate members of the family place a flower on the casket to show their love and respect. I kindly ask you to do the same. Once again, on the family's behalf, their most sincere thanks to each and every one of you. Pallbearers, when you step forward, you can place your gloves on top. If you'd like to put one on top and keep one for a memory, you can also do that.
Thank you.
they call it, tamper.
Mm-hmm.
Just out of size of the view, that's why. Right up over there.
Oh, okay. There's plenty of flowers, huh?
Folks, we now conclude once again on the family's behalf. The most sincere thanks to all of you for being here showing support.
All the friends, all the officers, aviation officers, all that participated in the transport of my brother from here, and vice versa. I'd like to thank all the officers involved, and we bless all you officers for your duty and your serving this country. I'm telling you on my behalf, as my son, my brother is a veteran, as I is a veteran, as my sister's a veteran, as my other sister a veteran. Thank you for your time, and thank you so much for spending it with us.
Thank you.
You are our family as well. Do not hesitate, and your families, to reach out to us in your support and need. We will be there. We will respond.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you all.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes.